en sevdiği Türk yemeği.
The rice. I love rice. I love, but mostly I love the fruits in Turkey. They have like some amazing fruits. But my favorite one is Eric.
Türkiye'de en sevdiğin şehir ya da mekan.
İstanbul. I feel like it's mobile. There is like a mixture of everything. So.
Atmosferiyle seni en çok etkileyen stat.
Yeah, obviously our stadium, the atmosphere is always good. It's hard. I had to choose between Trabzon and then Fenerbahçe.
Türkiye'de seni en çok zorlayan savunmacı.
Kim, the guy from Fenerbahçe.
En yetenekli Türk futbolcu.
Arda is, I mean, he just signed for Real Madrid, so he's really good.